Hi friends, greetings of the day. Now we will come to acute dysentery and diarrhea part 3. Here we will discuss about treatment. First, you should treat the dehydration caused by diarrhea or dysentery. Refer the dehydration videos for the treatment of dehydration. Zinc and vitamin A supplementation should be given because these nutrients, micronutrients will help in the epithelialization and healing of the intestines, gut, leading to quick recovery of the diarrhea or dysentery. Zinc also helps in increasing immunity. These two mainly help in epithelialization. Prevention by rotavirus vaccine and also by hand washing hygiene to prevent fecal oral transmission. Avoid endemic areas like for Giardia and Entamoeba histolytica, etc. And water sterilization for drinking and recreation purpose. Here water sterilization should be done to prevent waterborne infections. Avoid contact with animals to prevent infections. Some infections are zoonotic, so should avoid contact with animals and eat fresh food. Fresh hot food should be taken to prevent food poisoning. Probiotics, so this is about prevention. Probiotics like Saccharomyces boulardii and Lactobacillus are also effective. These help in improving the normal gut flora and restoring the normal gut environment, thus preventing the proliferation of these abnormal infective organisms. Lactose free milk for few days in rotavirus and cryptosporidium, which cause secondary lactose intolerance. And antibiotics in Shigella and Salmonella, ceftriaxone or ciprofloxacin are effective. In E. coli, trimethoprim sulfamethoxazole, that is clotrimoxazole or ciprofloxacin is effective. For Campylobacter, erythromycin or azithromycin is effective. For Clostridium difficile, first line is metronidazole, second line is vancomycin. This causes pseudomembranous colitis. So for this, the first line is metronidazole, second line is vancomycin. For Entamoeba histolytica, Giardia and Belantidum coli, metronidazole or tinidazole or furosolidine. For Entamoeba histolytica, after giving the metronidazole, you should give also the course of paromycin for Entamoeba histolytica. Cryptosporidium parvum, nitazoxanide. Isospora, Cyclospora, Trimethoprim, Sulfamethoxazole. I want to discuss about WHO-ORS. What are its constituents? It's a low osmolality ORS with 245 milliosmoles per liter. It has carbohydrates 13.5 grams per deciliter, sodium 75 millimoles per liter, potassium 20 millimoles per liter, chloride 65 millimoles per liter, bicarbonate 10 millimoles per liter. So this is about the treatment of acute gastroenteritis and diarrhea. If you like the video, please press the like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.